message. Yes. From Obaseki Diaspora Support, Toronto, Canada.
Yes, my beautiful people. My name is Nosa Obaseki. How are they? Reporting all the way from Toronto. Today I did a very funny mood, but at the same time, everywhere good. I greet all of una. Joshua, all of una will join me. Wifey, I did see all of una. It's your name, Rachel.
It's a quick one, man. Quick message for all my Edo people. How many days now to election? Things don't get as it be one kind. Make una not forget. Now peace, me I did bring. Me I know they bring. I know they bring war. At peace, no matter
the situation, no matter the consequences. All man go yarn within their mind, but in a very positive way. You see this election where they come so, my brothers and sisters for Edo State. It pain many of us so we were in the diaspora. We don't fit vote, you know, because of one or two. But we do our things from here. We get family, we get friends, we get followers, we get fans. We'll be saying that they believe the government of the day. They believe in continuity. They believe on the way can see governor. They believe on all the beautiful things where though they happen for the past 3 years for Edo State. I don't come to this video to come castigate or to come insult any opponent or any whatever. But I just little advice for my people. You see, my name is Nosa Obaseki. That name, you get why I talk on. Because if you check on very well, the name don't produce many, many good things from or good people from Edo State. I don't want name names. You understand? But it's very sad when people will go online on the name of election or the name of campaign. Begin when they saw my family name. So many people don't know the history. So many people, because none of us they're born that time. We have to always know that. You know, a few days ago we just celebrated our Baba himself, Agul. Agunori Obaseki, the Ease of Benin Kingdom. Former, back in the day, we just celebrated 100 years where the man don't take, where he don't take move ahead, go stay with Papa God. 100 years after, people are still waking up saying garbage concerning what never happened. Because some people decided to twist history or to twist story. But we'll not shake, we'll not relent, because we bomb finish from A to Z. Obaseki will not be pushover. Una know us, for those of una who know me, for those of una who know my brother Don Pedro. So for those of una who know my late uncle, Chief Oyuki Obaseki. For those of us who still know the former judge, my late uncle, Tutu Obaseki. And for those of una who know the present governor, Godwin Inogega Setwa Obaseki, who know the name. Forget within the underground. But some people decided to come on social media all because of politics, all because of election campaign. They talk rubbish. What I mean rubbish? Even my six-year-old daughter not go even talk like that. Because she did no fact before she could talk. Why I bring up this thing? People don't disturb me, tired. No, sir, fast. See how they rubbish. They don't feel rubbish my name. My name, it's too strong. You're too strong with the rubbish. Worldwide, the name bam. It's not easy to have a governor in a family. It's not easy to have somebody like Don Pedro Obaseki in the family. It's not even easy to get somebody like me. I see the talk, but we thank God. Some persons not fit just wake up now and come begin the reason saying, and so more than 100 years ago, during the invasion of the palace, saying that my Baba himself, I will not your Obaseki. Make Oyibo cut away all our artifacts. Stupidity. I call that stupidity of the highest order. Like I said earlier, nobody was there. But history, the same history where they talk about, so still let us know that time, say, our Baba, our Nori Obaseki, was a friend to the then prince, Dubowa, when I became Obavurami Obasi, Obawa Tokbehi. He was so close to him, even before then, that his father, Oba Adolo, gave out his son, his daughter, Itun, make my Baba marry him. So I was married to Itun, who was Oba Avorame's sister. And they bring her come down small, small. Then when Oba Avorame became Oba, like history tell us, his own daughter, Oyinyame, he gave his daughter out marriage for my papa again. My papa come marry second Oba Pikin. I'm not sure say they for history like that. Inside the same matter, so when the British people invaded Benin, from history, from what my father's father, everybody talk, Obaseki was one of the few people who could understand the white man's language. But he was able to understand. So his communication was tight with the white people. When our Oba was exiled to Calabar, my papa was the paramount ruler. Was a paramount ruler, was never a king. So people did mix him up. He was never a king, he was a ruler. Our Obership, like they say, is divine. Not even the commoner can change it. And my senior brother write that thing for paper. He became the ruler because you know, if you just leave the place, make it be like that. Then I go back see me, when I became a bioweka, was also there. So now there they mix him up. Avorame was still alive. Oba there alive. Another Oba no fit no enter. You know, in that same process, 17 good years. Go and check your history. 17 good years. If my Baba want be Oba, or if my Baba want do things, make the Oyibo make it as they do on these days. Say okay, make we lobby. Maybe Oyibo for say okay, move run and give him. But he refused because he said the Obaship is divine. Yeah, Oba be Oba. Understand? So he could not, because that was not his calling. He's not in line to be Oba at all. Obi Oba, so he cannot be Oba. So I don't know where they now twisted the whole thing and said, maybe because he was close to the white people, they say that he betrayed the people. Some people, they even make reference of the movie where my chairman do, Invasion 1897. It's just a movie. Storytelling. Say, okay, and I did it for they make reference, say, Ahu. I betray the palace. Not only betray the palace, and I even make them carry all the artifacts, you know, Idia mask, king crown, everything carry go British Museum. Stupidity of the highest order. Not stopping there. When Oba Avorame now went to meet his ancestors, Agoba Simi was now made the king of Baeweka. In that same process, I know they there. Now history will see they look so. In that same process, he gave Ebose. Go and check history. Ebose was Oba Eweka's daughter. He gave out his daughter Ebose to the king, to Chief Agwobaseki, and made him the Iyase of Benin Kingdom. So my people, can a betrayer be giving all these women? Can a betrayer be giving that title of Iyase, the prime minister of Benin Kingdom, which our Baba himself is holding now, Igbe? Please, I just want a little explanation on that, because so many people will read all those garbage now on social media and start thinking, ah, Imantano, because this thing also happened when my uncle was also contesting a few years ago. They brought up this whole thing. I'm an Obaseki, unapologetic one, not be by fault. Not be me put myself to be Obaseki. You understand what I'm saying? So anybody cannot come, anybody can't just come out and start saying shit that you don't even know, an history that you were not even part of, and you come on social media because you want to gain relevance or you want to gain people for your supposed party that you are supporting. Then you start rubbishing my name. If you rubbish Nosa, I feel destroy you, not to talk or say you call rubbish Aho, not your Baseki. We are more than worldwide, If we never reach 1 million, I believe we're those state, Obaseki family, now one of the largest family spread across the world. So an insult to one Obaseki is an insult to her. Not just insult on Obaseki, insult to the man will make us. The man will make us the bear that name till tomorrow. Even your great-great-grandchildren, it has been said, Obaseki continues. You're not gonna stop. Because of election, you want to rubbish my name? There are so many good Obasekis. There are so many bad Obasekis worldwide. Some way even they follow the wrong things. But it is say you smart. My brother, election will come and go. But that dent, that image where you don't give for yourself, will continue. My brothers and sisters, they will listen to me or watch me right now. I give you permission to share this video. Let it get to the last person. Nobody toys with my name. When I mean my name, Obaseki, forget election. You can see, election, we know, even for Canada, even for US, everywhere, opponents, they insult each other. Each other. Say things that will damage the next person so that you go get level. But not in the extent of lying or bringing up a family name or because you want to gain relevance. My brother, I dey talk now because I get avenue. I get platform where I fit talk to a lot of people. I have sisters, I have brothers. Some of them, their last name is no longer Obaseki because of marriage or because they decided to stick to their father's name. But their great-grandfather, now Obaseki. Nobody they joke right now. Everybody they verse. Any Obaseki know the verse right now, I'm not sure saying that true Obaseki. Because we have seen a lot of messages, a lot of other people. My brother is here, Osa Obaseki. And so many Obasekis are watching me right now. Whatever I'm saying now, if I miss words, Muna still let me know. I am not for say, bewak, kill and die. No. Election will come and go. For your information, Obaseki is my uncle. Izeyamu is my uncle. I chose to follow Godwin Obaseki. You understand? So you can choose to follow my other uncle. You can choose to follow any other person. They insult themselves. Even the two principles, the two people they contest, they insult themselves, but after they go shake each other because now politics. I don't think Izeyamu will go that far to insult Awo, not Obaseki. Or Godwin will go that far to insult Izeyamu, who was the Esogman of Benin before. Or so many other things going on. Insult. Let's talk about politics. Talk about money. Talk about how you going to do this. How you going to repair this. You stole money. You did that. EFCC, they find you. All those are facts. You can talk about that. Because it's happening in your time. But when you start saying things that you don't know of, and you are saying it without apology, you are not even making any reference, you are saying it like you know it, that's a big indictment. And you can be sued for it. So I don't know the avenue all of our best kids are going to take concerning this whole thing. We are for victory. And you know what I say? Victory. That's what we are praying for. And that's why we keep saying, Togba, Ogbane, Towagba, 4 plus 4, we can see governor. All these things are politics. Because people on ground have seen the good works of the governor. Listen, don't get me wrong. Nobody is perfect. Nobody on earth is perfect. The governor cannot do it all. The one way Oyegun leave remain, the next person take. Lucky take. The other one take. Oshomole come and go. Oshomole came and left. Now is Godwin Oyegase. And he has been doing good for the past 3 years. And 8 years in Itogagba. Now, why will you not come up and start posting my name? My last name. Why Agbakiyeye? Why Robbie Shoto? Whenever ni. When am I ever? You they come, they go on the whole ground, they tell us say one or two. See, it gets some kind of things where we say somebody go do for this present age you there. Before somebody go do you something, you don't go even know. You don't know, so you don't error from like 10 years ago, 8 years ago. My brother, be guided. I'm saying doing this video without calling names because everybody chatting or watching me right now know what they talk about. Some people reached out to me, say, this person is too close to you. I say, nah. I don't call that close. You understand? I don't call that close. I move with brilliant people. I move with educated people. Education not be school. People will get something for egg to put on the table. I've made my name in this industry more than 20-something years when some of these people they talk so. See, they wear pants for area. I don't anymore, but I see the reason I'm in a way. See, I will not condescend so low to insult your father. Your own papa will burn you direct. I not go form my hand reach that level to insult your papa. To not insult a man who has done well, a man who has made a name for himself, a man who chose to rule as a paramount ruler for 17 years. But because one person, because of error of other people, they put on saying Obaseki and make the British people invade Benin. A lot of people forget the story of Ologbose, Oba Kawaye, Oba Isiagbon, all these people who really use their machete, use their cutlass or whatever they use that time, take cause the war. We really cause the war when our Oba are gonna do get on our way. Do we all know the history that that time no visitor is allowed in Benin, the way tradition did that time? Those people made an error or whatever because of communication lapses, they go kill Igbo. Una know this present day, una reason now, una way they are abroad mostly. For US now, if a US soldier is being is killed in Afghanistan or Iraq, only one soldier, US will drop a whole city. If I'm lying, Muna, tell me. You cannot now say you ignore the error of all the other chiefs where you really murder people. A murder case at that time. Then a man who was peaceful, a man, yeah, we know Obaseki, like they told Obaseki was a rugged man. That's why you see most of Obaseki children. Some of them see rugged, they bomb. You understand? Yeah. He was solid enough to stand. And he was chosen because from what we were told, he was the one who was close to the to the white people who could understand what they were saying. Ignore fame, not fame. So don't tell me because you watch Invasion in 1997, make you feel say about Chief Obaseki, now he betray palace. Not only betray palace, now he cut, make the Oibo cut away with all our artifacts, with all our beautiful bronze and everything. It is screenshotted, it is saved for life, it is engraved for life. You indicting Agu Obaseki for that reason, my brothers, millions of Obasekis, male and female, millions of Ibiogbedoyo, they are angry as I'm talking to you. I usually don't want controversies in my videos, but in this case, my brother, we might be gentle, we might be calm, we might be cool. But where you want to take and reach, you will collect. It will be like a film trick for your eye. Not be shoot by mama fly. You understand? Not be say because many they are abroad now. Many not the men still get soldiers on the daily where they tackle things worldwide. You understand? So I just want to drop this one. Me, I be talk bad for life, not because I be Obaseki. Now because I see things. This Godwin Obaseki who they talk, so this is my uncle. Few years ago, here my elder brother Don Pedro, they're not even they play because of same politics. So many things were done, so many things were said, but today they are like this. They are working together for the betterment of Edo State, and I chose to support him because I was in Nigeria last year and I saw the beautiful things. The few ones where I see you, I don't even need to see everything. Now later on for social media, begin to see that they blast different things: power plant, oil refinery, Benin Technical College, and so many. I don't want the name, he plenty. All the rehabilitations of roads, Iriri Road, go bust that, Oba Zagbon, Okoromio, those areas. Limit Road, self. Gapion, I saw all these things myself. So, me choosing to be talked about, not be saved now because of family affiliations. No. We're going to pass the better message so that we are not deceive our Benin people. I chose to support Obaseki. You can choose to support my other uncle, Izeyamu. My friend, I get a lot of friends there. My friend in Rome, my friend in Benin, Amafe, Jessica, there are plenty. They are for POI. My friend, Easy Quest Okumbo, is for POI. Nobody they fight. We are still party. We hail each other. Have fun. My friend, Bisping Okboya, we plenty. We know they battle, we know they throw blow, we know they insult each other. Now, politics. Does that mean that we are no longer from Edo State? Does that mean that I'm no longer an Obaseki? Does that make the next person not whatever? No. So my people, the team pay me for days. Last week Sunday, I was called by a big uncle of mine here in Canada. I was enjoying myself in the barbecue when I got the call that, oh, that riffraff posted something on social media indicting your family name, insulting or soiling your name. I said, oh, I said, really? I said, okay, boss, I enjoy myself now. After the enjoyment, I will enter social media. I went there and I saw it. I just smiled. I even saw where my bros commented and said, why are you writing this rubbish? You know this person is your friend and you are saying this about his family. He ignored it because in a, what do they call Galadima, in a one-man soldier, one-man riot squad. But I go over you. He go over you. He go over you. Many things there on ground, what will they pile up? He go over you. You understand? He go over you. He go over you. When I mean over you, I repeat this word. Because he go over you. It will be like a film trick. Election will come and go. Whoever win, go win. But he go over you personally. You feel me? He go over you personally. Because you have touched the tail of a tiger. And you will collect. Don't be saying, shoot be my fly. I repeat myself. You know, if you cannot match me one-on-one. You cannot match me in any way. Levels, you cannot match me. Anything, you cannot match me. I took you as a friend. I took you as a brother. And you want to go to soil my name because say, of small, small change where you collect from one party. See, I know they collect $1, one naira from anybody, whatever I do. The little one where they collect for my work, will they survive me? So I don't need anybody to ginger me to support anybody. Whatever I have done so far for this election, or whatever my family members or my friends, because I talk from what I see, is not because say, they are going back home to get one contract, or they are going back home to do anything that will put more money in their pocket. No, we're not the hungry. So with those who are hungry, know where they collect. You have angered a whole lot of supporters, people that are supporting you, when you yourself know that more than 60% or even more than 70% of those people supporting you are for Obaseki. You insulted my name, my family name, where would they carry? They bore me into that family. I learn, I study, I start to behave like one. Then you come fit say because of cheap publicity or because of say you dey support POI, you want to soil my name. Whenever any, you will not get name. You will be say you not get level. You say you want triumph. My brother, the repercussion not gonna be here. Me, I know the reason wado. I know the reason say maybe your uncle na governor, they want to use police. Oh man, F police, I don't need that level. I'm not fighting for the governor right now, I'm fighting for my name, which is Obaseki. One-on-one, you know how they go. You understand? Crowd, you know how they go. We belong to the street. You understand what I'm saying? Go ask me, we'll go ask where. Forget film, what they do, forget things, what they wrong. We still get men, we still get gallant soldiers. So we be saying, man, they know they smile and gear. Understand what I'm saying? So I beg, if you think you can use that as a yardstick to insult my name, or we're fooling my brother, Eti Bata, on Ogbue, 2 years, I'm a boy, we are here. So I declare you, my man, because the way they titty, they boy me for body, I know say a lot of my sisters, a lot of my brothers, all they can do is to come under your post and write, because that's where they can do it. Because some of them might not have the followers or might not have the people to ginger. But my brothers, me, I'm from New Benin Upper Mission. I grew was 7. Go and ask. We still did there gallant. We gallant everywhere. Go to my family house at Ogbe for Ogbe. We know the doll. We know the doll. Please, whoever know this nigger, whoever know this moron, please put him to order. I've been able to reach out to some of people that are close to you so that they can talk to you to retract all those your statements and make a general apology. Because after this election, it just didn't start. After this election, you will come openly tell us. You will come openly tell us how my great-grandfather take sell Benin, like you said, take sell Benin and the artifact to the white people. And I believe the British people will also open their book to also tell you how I go. Obi Ogbedo yo, no Ododi no Mwedoa, no Yemila Sogo, the former yourself Benin, how he betrayed the palace and how he sold our artifact. Our bronze and all gold, everything we will get from there, I take sell them to the white people. At the power, maybe some people never see me for this mood. This one is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. This is just the beginning. They say the world is a for the wise. When you not come listen, what you can't collect or what you can't get later, now you're on, you are alone. I have received calls. Before I came out to do this video, I have received phone calls upon phone calls where people are telling me, bro, what are you doing? This guy is doing this. This guy said, calm down. I said, go back here. I decided to do this at this time because people know, many people don't come out to talk because of the way the matter they go. But my brothers and sisters, man, let's call a spade a spade. Let's call a spade a spade. You have hit me too deep that I decided to do this. And trust me, this is not the end. This is just the beginning of this battle. You understand? You can do whatever you do on social media to defraud whoever you are defrauding, to do whatever you are doing, all in the name of whatever you're doing. I don't F care, man. I don't bloody care. But you can do all that and enjoy yourself. I have never involved myself in your work. I have never involved or said negative. You understand? People say all you do. People say all garbage you say, all you do. I look at you and I smile. Because you and I don't eat. You and I don't stay together. You and I don't do things together. You don't tell me some things in your work. And I applauded you. Say, man, well done, brother. It's not easy. They say, well, man, they work. Now they chop. So, family, they do your things well. That was my little advice to you. I've reached out to so many of your followers. And they keep saying, they keep telling me, oh, you know, they listen. Who did they talk to? Not the year. I don't know where for the end. This movie, it just a start. And this movie, it will change to series for your eye. It could be like a film for your eye. So I beg, my name is Nanusa Abaseki. I know they talk things. I know they talk. I don't reason now. Make all man or all solid women, people will be say they believe in this struggle, make them do the right thing, because this might not repeat itself again, because it's better to do the damage control now than when we say don't set things, don't worse past this one now. You can't begin to say, I die no. You understand? So my brothers and sisters, that's how I will drop on now. I'm gonna share this video to God who made me. I'm gonna share this video, let it get to anywhere we want to reach. Because now Canada, I'm a Canadian citizen. We get what the reason our matter here. I can come out tomorrow and talk to my mayor, my premier, my prime minister. I go re-talk to them the way it did my mind. They go take sometimes if they don't feel not take. But we will not go that route to come begin to insult generation. Now generation, for Basek cannot be 1 million for this world. Now lie, they lie. We don't bomb plenty. Basek the soldiers who we get, not be here. So I beg, I'm doing this. This is an appeal to everybody that knows this nigga, man. Everybody that knows this guy. We'll get your fire. Your fire plenty for ground. I've spoken to the law enforcement for this Canada all day. For some kind of matter where if you play, it will be like a film tree for your eye. You know? You will look person yansh. Forget say your own yansh open. My denu, it will be like a film. It will be like a film for your eye. So I beg, See, like some people, they tell me, Tony Kabaka. So Tony Kabaka, now politics. Tony Kabaka, mama, now my auntie. Tony Kabaka, mama, now you can count Obaseki. I don't think anybody has seen me on any of our videos. Any of my videos, I'll come out publicly and say, Tony, why I wanna? No. I get why. You understand? So please, in the name of God, I beg you all, if you know what is good for you, I'm going to pass this message to her. I appreciate all of you that watch me right now. I have about 230 people watching me right now. Please share this video. Now, me, no sabba seki tokam. I already face any battle. I already face any war. Let your facts, give us your facts that made you think that Oba seki, I will not your baseki, yo bedo yo. Or Betray Palace, or CNA Bonan Viactive at the British Museum. I want to see all those facts. And like I've told you guys before, a man cannot be so bad that an Oba will give his daughter for this same person, make him marry. I named three for now. We don't know the rest. Now, those three, they tell us. Etwon, Oyadolo, Oyoba Adolo, Oriame, Oyoba Avorame. ebo se obio ba eweka onpa oriyan ya nitana obaseki no gi obaseki solid. So don't try him. Say you want come begin to use us the take the sweep ground. Election not be war. Election not be war. So don't drag my family. You can, like I said, see, you can insult the governor. You can insult him. It's politics. You can tell him whatever he's not doing right. Oh, now say he shit for church. Now say he not do this one. Now say he not do that one. You can do that. It's your right. Because he is the person that is sitting on that chair. You understand? It's that he's sitting on that chair. Not Aho, not your Baseki. Who is Zwa? Who is MMA? You don't know where. You don't see. If you say, I'm a para, say, I'm not dead that beside him. Eh? Say, I'm not dead that beside him. I swear to Almighty God, being the governor's cousin or governor's whatever, I don't send. I will track you one on one. May you come tell me how you take play. May you give me your facts. How you take play. Say, nah, I will not your Baseki in FB3 Palace in 1897. May be guided, oh brother. Be guided. Even as we speak, before my late uncle died, Chief Oyuki, we still had like three or four chiefs in the palace. My uncle is still there. Obayredo, he's still there. Chief Jumbu, Chief JB, Obayredo. Not try, my, not try him. Say you want to come begin the reason also. We've come a long way. We've come a long way. Obasa cannot be pushed over. Not think say because say people they comment under your post, you just say you don't get level. Brother, they'll break your leg, eh? Now which year now you take the wrong things. So may you tidy yourself sharply. May you make a U-turn. Because where you they go, so this route where they go, so now the wrong one for you, my brother. When I mean wrong one, and now the wrong one. I've gotten advices from older ones. See, let me tell you, as Godwin, Godwin no gaga so baseki be your baseki. Now so mean no sakai be your baseki. 11 a governor, me na actor. But he not change our name. So I can stand on my own and defend my name anywhere I go. So please don't soil my name. Don't toy with my name. A new TA. You remember that word. A new TA, not triumph. Every other person can insult the governor. Don't insult my family. Because my family ogbagbe. Ogbagbe women. We men we ta, we men can we ye. You go over you just now. Not be say they should not be say should be my fly. Oh, I've been not well at the bar. Then we don't have far. Then you can go to the law enforcement. See, I don't tell you one thing. I give you one code. You don't understand. I gather them. You go here, come. You go here. Say your people there, Canada. You go here, come. Update go reach you. You know you we. Men are mortal. Focus on what you do, my brother. Focus on your hustle. You take pocket people money. Focus on your hustle. You take do things for yourself. You take survive. Focus on that one. Not deviate. Oh, if you deviate, if you move, go to that corner. Eh? You go too sweet for you. May I put on that way? You go too sweet for you. Not trying. You know how close we are. You went ahead and be soiling my name because say you did campaign for Pastor Ezeyamu. Have you ever heard Pastor Ezeyamu come out to say this or say that? Man, you are just a cheap rag, man. You are just a cheap fool. It's so sad that you went ahead to do that. And I gave you almost 2 weeks to cool down, to change the topic. But you kept hammering on Aho, not your Baseki. Well, it is well. I love you all. I love you all. I'm ready for any battle. Me, I'll be one-man soldier. My elder brother can be Don Pedro Baseki. My uncle or cousin can be your God, you know Baseki. Now me be Nusa Khae, no your Baseki. So I get my stand, I get my level, I get where I put my leg. Since the governor became the governor for the past 3 years, I've been to Nigeria 4 to 5 times. I have never been to the government house. I have never sought for anything from him because I don't need him. My people for Benin, I need him. Osalobawe and Canada don't bless me. Canada don't tidy me. 5 years ago, I became citizen of this country. So I am Emanaye. I am not Nigeria anymore. You understand? Maybe we don't want to retire and I will can't go there. Say we will retire. I'm a Canadian man now. I work for the government here. So you know when you talk garbage, when they talk nonsense, may you know how you take the package yourself. May you know how you take the package yourself. Abatobaze they do you for social media. Na politics. Jacob Beyond they do you. Amafe Jessica they do you. After they do all those things finish, you will see them on the round table. They go flex together. No be fight. Nobody will go that route to begin to say shit. My family, my brother, you no try. My brother, you no try. If I see you one on one, I want you. My brother, you no try. Shall you say you get level? You say you get level, Abi? Hey, my meme, no big kind of. We'll calm down for now. As I do this video, I know how many people they para for inside this video, for inside this chat. I know how many people for Bini don't call me. They say, what did they play?
Wagwu, not your baseki. Or Siamen no Badu. Or see any bona viati feti ari Britain. Are you that dumb? Are you that stupid? So many people have been saying shit. But not to that extent. Up for political gain or political relevance. Are you mad? My brother, man, tidy yourself. At the para, tidy yourself. We all respect the palace. We know we reverence our Oba. We know they joke with her. My brother, you know, go fit call the dance for public like that too. Knowing that the people you think you people you think you serve, or people you think you survive, people you think you field, there are more than how many Obasekis that communicate with you on a daily basis. Obaseki, you know the one who take be Obaseki. Me, I tell you now. Not be all of us will answer Obaseki last name. Nice they carry the name. Some more. But they know the joke. Have you ever been to an Obaseki gathering? Then you will know how important that name is. Don't try it. Mercy Ore, my go later. Mercy, we'll talk later. We had a little chat earlier. We'll talk later. Mercy, don't worry. Baba Sheun, I see your call. I did on live. Now, once I finish, I'll continue with you. I beg. But I'm not change this election content to war. We don't pray now since election not be war. We they get updates, say the other side do like this. Also, maybe the other side will see they get updates, say the other side go like this. They do like that. We are all Edo people. Where have we gone wrong? We are all Edo people. Support your who they support. Support with all your heart. Support with all your heart. Don't insult the next person's family. Do not do that. It is bad. When I mean bad, it is bad. I don't want Conde to do all this social media gra for you, my brother, man. I don't need them. But this one, he pay me rich bone. And I need people to talk to you before it gets out of hand. So many people might be too busy now to reason your matter. I'm not busy at the moment. I come back from work. Now I reason your matter. Many people might be too busy because of campaign or because of other issues on ground. But are you too small now? You too small. I beg my people, I say, come. Mona, not take advantage because say, your cousin, your uncle, your brother, whatever, is the present governor. Don't use that as a yardstick to do that. Don't use that. I know what I'm saying. Don't use that. Support who you they support. Do your thing. But please, take my family out of your mouth. Godwin Inogera say Obaseki. You guys can say whatever you want to say because he is the candidate. You guys can say anybody that is involved that is still living right now. You guys, even including me, you guys can insult me. You guys can say all the garbage you can say, but not Aro, not your Obaseki. The reason why we are alive. The reason why we are smiling. The reason why people say, I know the heart thing. The reason why, Don Pedro, that man to go get brain. God, Obaseki to do this. Uncle Jackson Obaseki was the NNPC chairman. He did this. Chief Otutu Obaseki, Justice Otutu Obaseki. My brother, we still try now. Before we see go around the those states, before we see call some family names, I believe so now we see call our name. Because we don't see try. He there for history already, good or bad. And Obaseki was a governor of Edo State. You can't change that anymore. But can you not change my name? Can you, because of politics? Don't do that. I am one person that will like you so much before. If they would reason your matter, they change them. But my brother, the handwriting is on the wall. We can see everything that is plain. The picture is there, clear. You can contest. You can do whatever you want to do. You can even support who you want to support. It is a freedom of expression, freedom of speech, freedom of whatever we do. But how can you not call a man who don't die 100 years ago,
we will just celebrate centenary 100 years. We don't go. If the man not be better man, if the man not be named, do you think we will do that? Do you think his name, that a great grandchild, great great grand, even my children, their name now Obaseki, I not change that to my direct grandfather name? No. Please, I beg all of una, una way they watch me, so at least some of us here, they close to this boy where they talk. So I beg you, salu boy, and you are we men agwan, talk to this guy. Because the kind things where they cause wahala for Benin now small, but when it don't start, you can't spread like white fire. When the thing go don't play with it, don't go bad, they're gonna say, I die. No, I beg. If you guys know him very well, please talk to him. Talk to him. Talk to him. He should focus on the election. He should focus on God. You're not gonna say Obaseki. He should take down my family name out of his post, take down my family name out of his campaign. Not be my great grandfather that contest election. The world is enough for the wise. I love you guys, man. Respect. Respect. All of you now watch me, those of you now support this video, and those of you now see the guest stamp. For now, if you say I don't make sense, beautiful. But I'm just only expressing myself as an Obaseki, not as a supporter of Godwin Obaseki. Talk ba, almost ba. I love you all, man. Thank you. Respect, guys. I'm gonna share this video. It will get there to the highest authority anywhere we want to reach, make it reach. I love you all, man. One love.